download Tarang online radio app from Google Play Store.
Except one or two projects where things has been delayed to some extent, but we are very sincere and keen to recover or restore the delay in the next 3 months of the current financial year, so that things as we promised in the past years can be fulfilled. And at the same time, we also propose the action which we are likely to take up in the next year 18-19. If we see this entire budget, the copy which is already made available to all of you, you will find that in all the areas of concern, the projects we have already done the planning stage, we have also done what is known as the technical specifications, floating of tender also. In many cases, we have actually work in progress, and some of them are in the process of awarding the work. In brief, if I have to summarize this entire budget of 18-19, is that we have placed a positive budget before the council. Our expenditure will be less than the total whatever income we will incur in the years, and we are trying to maintain this standard in the next 18-19 also, so that NDMC is self-reliant and it is not dependent on anybody for any financial assistance. At the same time, we have also tried to increase, see that our income is increased in the next year 18-19 when we compare with the 17-18. Similarly, our income on both expenditure on both, like revenue expenditure as well as the capital expenditure, will be better than the previous years. We have primarily divided this entire of a budget process into a few broad areas, where we have said that the mobile and the e-governance will again be the backbone of all our action in the year 18-19, so that the efficiency, accountability and transparency in the system can be improved. We will bring more and more activities under that mobile platforms, whether it is office management or delivering the services to the people. So you will find in the budget speech that main focused, and you will get the details about what we are proposing to do in the next years to make mobile governance and the e-governance as one of the best tools to deliver the services in NDMC area. Second major area which we have given a special attention is the social sector infrastructure. Social sector, primarily we have covered three areas. One is the education, second is health, and third is the skill development. In the education sector, both our performance is consistently improving, whether it is class 10th result or a class 12th result. At the same time, our enrollment is increasing. You must have observed that generally the government setup, the enrollment keeps on decreasing, but in NDMC area, we have about 14 to 15% increase in the enrollment and we would like to increase the space in the future. And at the same time, we have proposed the two major things. One is that we have on the one campus at Coal Market where we are running the two schools only for girls. So this Coal Market campus will be developed into a center for excellence schools there. So that whatever you can visualize or imagine in any part of the world, all those facilities will be made available to our girls students in that campus. That is one thing. Secondly, we have a 5 school in a one campus in the Lodi colony where we run 2 primary school, 2 secondary school, 1 senior secondary school, and the infrastructure has been developed over many decades. Some of the development is even prior to independence. What we are proposing will redevelop this entire school campus into a 2 part. One will be an NDMC international boys school and second will be that Navyu international school for girls in the same campus. And our idea is that these 2 schools can compete with any school, and I mean what I am saying, globally. We'll provide them the state of art infrastructure, both physical or digital or otherwise. An idea is that this campus will be developed into a center for excellence. There will have one NDMC boys school and one Navyu girls school in that campus. Secondly, to recognize, because our paramilitary forces are sacrificing their life for the security of the country, what we are proposing is that NDMC Navyu Girls School will have a one hostel for 100 girls also there, where this girls hostel will be exclusively meant for the daughters of our martyrs, paramilitary forces who sacrifice their lives, and all the education for these girls will be borne from the NDMC. In addition to that, in the entire school sector, we will increase whether it is our libraries, whether it is sports facilities, whether it is digital contents, and including like 3D printing lab in all our schools. In addition to that, we observe that we want to encourage the football among the girls students. So we have identified the 3 school campus where we are developing a football ground. We'll make available the coaches for at least 100 girls of the age of 10 and 12 years old. We'll give them a special training. We'll arrange for their nutrition foods so that we can develop this football team in NDMC schools. The public schools, public libraries, we have developed one such library recently. We want to change all the remaining 9 libraries. We run in a one school which is known as the Anchal School for the special children. We added in one nursery section in the year 1718. We are proposing to further strengthen the infrastructure in the Anchal School, which can be comparable with any such school, not only in Delhi, but in India. And because this school is very popular among the specially challenged students, and we will upgrade this school in the next financial year. We started in a skill development center. The response is very good. The first set of the trainees has been evaluated. Out of 170 we evaluated, 160 passed out. Out of that 160, the 100 student got the placement through the campus interview, and we would continue to these skill center in a better way. Similarly, on the hospital side, we are strengthening our entire health related infrastructure. We introduced like e-hospital, and in the last 2 years there is about 20% average annual increase in the OPD in the Charakpalik hospital, where about 4 lakh patients we used to see in a one calendar year. In the year 15, this number will be increasing more than 5 lakh patient in this year 17, which we have just now completed. So we will try to continue to improve the infrastructure in all our hospitals, polyclinics, dispensaries. Another area where we would like to focus is to develop the infrastructure for the public, because we have developed few parks and gardens in the last 2 years, and the response which we have seen from the public is very encouraging. Therefore, in the next year, we decided to have more area under the green parks and our gardens and the public spaces. We have identified many such projects for the year 18-19, including developing one park at Baba Khadak Singh Mall. And then, in addition to that, we have recently taken over the green belt opposite the All India Institute of Medical Science, which NDMC will redevelop into a place where the people can visit and see that area. In addition to that, horticulture would continue to be our activity in the future. We will strengthen our department both mechanically and with a better training to our staffs. Cleanliness is another area which is very important or very close to NDMC. In the last year, we were the first city in the northern India, but 7th as a pan India. This year, the survection is expected, survection is scheduled in this week. And we are very confident that with the intensive efforts, A, by improving the machinery with the staff and the department, B, with a better training, will definitely improve our ranking in the survection, which is now going on. Then, resources conservation is another area. We developed decentralized STPs, the response is very good. We developed water ATMs, again the response of the citizen is very good. So what we have done in the year 16-17, this focus will continue to be the next year. Especially that we have also taken a decision that NDMC will undertake the census of all the trees on the avenue roads. And all the Kachar Road along this 130 to 137 kilometer of the Avenue Road will be covered with a green cover in the next 6 months' time, so that the pollution or the dust level can further reduce in NDMC area.
हम हैं तरंग ऑनलाइन रेडियो वर्ल्ड। डाउनलोड तरंग ऑनलाइन रेडियो ऐप फ्रॉम गूगल प्ले स्टोर।